I hope I can hold all this territory up here. I don't want to lose it. This would cripple me. This would cripple my economy. Can't take military. I need a humanist. I need that extra. I need that tolerance to keep my empire from not collapsing. Shit, this is a bad position. I might have to build more men too. More infantry. I can build. Oh, not anymore. That is definitely gonna fall back to them. I don't have that tech yet. Is that only done? Yay, conversion done. At least the next province is mine. Oh wait, it's them. It's a good thing they're converting stuff too. That'll help me out. Hell no. Why would I spend that much money? Oh. Oh, no, no. Where's Zeal? Zeal is right there. I have an army on them. They have no general. I am getting army dedition from this at least. So who's winning this war? You are. You probably still hold your capital, that's why. Where are these rebels? Thank you. right here. Binary station right there. I might have to increase autonomy if things go bad. Alright, another place revolting. Amsterdam. I'm not losing Amsterdam. He's not doing a good job of all those rebels. I don't want to lose him, GSC. I'll take the inflation guy. But I should have racked up some inflation. Extra unity will help. Cardinal administration. This goes away in 4 years. Can't go to war or anything. I have to keep an eye on rebels. Nope. Wait, does Defender of Faith do anything for me? Missionaries, morale of armies, war exhaustion, tech costs increase, yearly papal influence. I don't give a shit about that. The army stuff, yeah, good, but everything else I can't take for now. Alright, construct. Another one of those manufacturers. Use the courier controller. Do you hate me or not? Oh no. No, we don't care about each other, but we're allied at your rivals. Oh wow, the Pope is losing. That's what you get. And I'll be able to expand into this region. Oh fuck, I can't attack because I'm dealing with Dutch separatists. God damn it. This would be such a good opportunity to attack. That sucks. Yeah. Okay. I have to climb that, no way. I'm dealing with Dutch separatism and he wants me to join his goddamn war. Dumb AI. Yeah, look. Antwerp again. Antwerp was... Antwerp's right there. Well, at least this will get better. Army General. Keeping you here. Oh, he broke the alliance. That helps. I'm gonna grab these next ones. Wait, don't I have a Diplo one? Yeah, I do. I guess it's cheaper. Yeah, it's probably going down. My separate. Oh! I got. Gain that religious unity to help my separatism. God damn it. Prestige, unrest, not unrest. How long does this last? Let's talk about Austria's opinion. Embrace the counter reform, aggressive expansion. I can take this because. Sure, I'll take it. I'd rather have that. That helps a lot. That just helps me way more. At least when that changes, it shouldn't spawn. My colonial range. There it is. Oh, this is all in the green. How much is colonial expense right now? I can make an air colony. I'm rolling in money, so. I'm gonna avoid this area, but I am gonna try to get control over this trade node. Oh, this is a Catholicism. Oh, I can build another one. What? What's going on? Why is it more expensive? Oh, because I picked that thing probably. I feel like I can't go to war. If I take too many soldiers away. Ooh, he is completely sieged down. Oh, that's gonna. Aren't you Spain yet? No. Wait. You should be Spain. He has tech 10. And how are you? How's your opinion, my little vassal? I wish my eyes weren't fighting. Oh! There goes Hungary. we don't have a royal marriage. And as soon as the royal marriage occurs, Dutch separatists again. Vidal. Right there. I will not give them these valuable provinces. Because of them, I'm controlling a good chunk of the trade. Ew. That already took a beating. The Congo has a disputed concession. I could get a fucking personal union on them. I could do that right now. I could easily beat their allies. Ah, fuck. That'd be hilarious to do. I want those states. What's going on? That should be reducing. I don't want to waste any points. I'll just get the next idea. Trade efficiency, holy crap, that's nice. Wait, are you at war with them as well? Sure, I'll take the free money. I don't know if we should regain our alliance. Ooh, radical reforms. Oh. I don't want to lose stability. Yeah. Sorry, dude. Oh, wait, the mint guy's getting rid of, inflation. It was hitting me, Amy. Mercantilism spread. Provincial trade power in bar. Oh, okay, the Austria will remain the emperor for now. I don't know if I can snipe being the emperor. There's a governor colony. Yep, sure. Oh, you're at war with them? Sucks he only got that province back. I'm surprised he hasn't lost more. Question, do I still have that modifier? Merchant slandered. Eh. It's not our alliance. When do you get those? I'm dealing with this stupid crap right now. I wish we could go to war.